Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Now we will know our school program. It is drill from 9th grade. This program used to prepare the student to face national examination. Now we will call one student for asking some questions. Angel, please come here. So, what do you think about this program for 9th grade?
This program, I think this program is very good because it trains us to always practice the questions in order we can pass the exam easily.
Then, do you think that this program is effective, and what is the advantage for you and for all your friends?
I think this program is very effective for us because we may not easy to forget the questions because usually some students are lazy to learning at home, but with this drill we can train and we can always remember the questions and also how to solve it.
Do you have some hope to our generations about national examinations?
Yes, I hope in our generation, we can reach the best denim and we can reach whatever we want. We can pass this exam easily and with also good score.
And how about another lessons? Are you only study about the lesson that will be faced in national examinations, or you also study another lesson?
We also study another lesson here, but we only focus on the four lessons of national examination, I think.
Okay, thank you, Angela. So that's all our activity for drill for 9th grade. We hope that it can give many advantage for us and we get good score in national examination. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.